this is it. This is it, girls. This is the big one. I'm on my way to pick Jill up. It's 9 o'clock. It's looking pretty miserable, but it's all right. It's all right. I'm really, really excited to meet everybody. There's a couple cried off this morning for one thing or another, which is a shame. You know, there'll be other ones, you know. We're hoping to obviously get a bivvy camp soon and a coastal camp. And the next one I'm going to do is hopefully, next event will be a bothy camp, which would be good. I've never ever done one. So yeah, it's like, you know, all this like sort of like weeks of waiting and all the crap that goes with it and all the hype, and then you can't believe, you know, time flies so quickly, that it's today, you know. So really looking forward to sort of like, you know, getting sort of like a woman's perspective on wild camping, which I haven't really sort of like been out with many sort of like, you know, obsessed as me people. So that'll be nice.
Here come a cluster of fine old musical friends who will always find the door to my heart wide open to them. A cluster of diamonds they be.
Are those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it, that heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you rouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one that I'd never switch. There ain't no nicer witch than you. It's witchcraft, that cuckoo witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It is such an ancient pitch, but one that I'd never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you, than you, than you. Oh, you're a fine witch.
All right, I'm with you.
It's a video. Just video it. Just video it. Right.
Do you want a video of it?
Yeah, it's videoing it now. Okay.
Do you not want a picture as well?
No, I'll take them off of videos.
All right.
Just get the video in.
No! No! In the middle!
In the middle!
Smile! Softy Sir Tony.
Officer.
Waffler. Laney and Joe.
Are you
waiting? Yes. Yes. The one and only Laney.
Oh.
Are you not staying the night, Laney?
No. I'm going to dig myself a hole.
Right.
I'm going to dig myself a hole. I'm going to sleep in it, and I'm going to show you all how it's meant to be done.
Right. Okay. Okay. I've twigged what's happening with you. I've just twigged what's happening with you. Well, this is it. This is it. This is the start of the Pendle Hill girly camp. Great turnout. I'm absolutely buzzing. Really over the moon. So many people have turned out today. Some right characters. And it's lovely to put names to faces. You know, some people have never been wild camping before, some people are very experienced, and just wish there was more snow on the top. A little few bits and bobs, but yeah, everybody's like half tiddly, but hey, they're going at some speed, like, look at them girls! Go, girls! Wild camping is totally addictive. Oh, 6, 7, 8, 15. And that's where we're going. Up there. Bit of sunshine coming out. So, great start. Great start. That's a really good picture. That's nice. Oh, there's my little pony. You all right, Fleur?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just taking it steady.
Good. Good. It's a beautiful night, isn't it?
It is, and I don't want to
have a so, won't Jilly Bob?
Just go with it, woman.
By the way, everybody,
that was me.
This is just a kissing gate, you know. Like a pro, Jill, like a pro.
Look like we're going into battle, don't
we? There will be if there's any men up there.
There's so many locals, aren't there?
Yeah.
We should have all carried wine in our hands, though, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
And a flower.
Will you see it in the morning, though? Yeah. The traffic in the morning is horrendous. There's hundreds of people like passing your tent. I know. Yeah. That's all right. I always catch up. Bit slidey. Mudfest. Really muddy.
You look all glamorous with your hair down.
You look gorgeous.
It doesn't show the wet top, does it?
Go, girl, Mandy. Here we are. Camping Wild Group.
Right, I was going to get another one. I don't know how it's made.
I bought Gizmo now. Swear word.
Shit.
I might have known it was Mandy. She lives up to her reputation. Lady, of course. It looks worse than it is. Okay. The steps help you, man. Just like Mandy said, what did you say there, Mandy?
I said it's a cracking view. And this is why we do it. And this is why I've come. And I'm breathing and talking. Yay!
She's alive. For now. Girl power.
All right.
All right.
The top. It's a good place.
Nearly there. This is Silent Hiss. I'm going to end up getting battered here.
Yeah.
If you look down, it's quite good because you can see how far you've came. Thank you.
done well. You've done well. Definitely. He's got up to, I think it's Sam and Bess. Alright, Tony. The witch's hat. Absolutely love it. Got poor Sarah in there. Or Sharon, yeah, it's really bumpy, it's really tufty over there, really bad. How we doing? Sorted?
Yay.
Another tempest. Brilliant. Wow, lovely. Excellent. Just hope it doesn't rain. And across here, I'm going to put Jill's little tadpole up now. Get her sorted. Hey, Jesus. We've got Mandy here. Jill, I'm going to get you started. Yes.
jacket. Hang on. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Mention. I didn't expect shit in the day. I can't believe it. It's made my day.
Let us come to his Mother's Day tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I know. On the menu tonight,
it might not be hot. It's it's sardines.
Sardines, which are on fire.
Yeah. So it might not work.
Right.
If it's in oil, it's perfect.
Yeah. Perfect, yeah.
Put it in the proper bag.
kiss. Well, what time is it? About 10 o'clock. Back in the tent. What a great night. Absolutely very, very memorable night. Just great crack, lovely people, really, really nice. Just talked about all sorts. It has just been really, really excellent. I'm just so pleased, and thank you girls for all coming. It's been absolutely mint, absolutely mint. Shame about the wind. Wasn't forecast for this actually, so a bit gutted about that, but got to take it all in your stride. So fall out of sort of like bail out and get back in the tents, you know, to keep warm. It's hands and feet, same old story, you know, but the wind's really getting quite strong now, you know, and it's hard. It's really, really hard, like sitting outside trying to keep warm. I must admit, I've warmed up since I've had my food, and I learned that sort of like when I went to the Himalayas, you've got to eat, and that sort of like does like sort of like warm you up, you know. So yeah, cracking night. You know, I had a lovely sunset, even though I missed it because I was messing on with people's tents. But yeah, you know, roll on the next one, roll on the next one. But yeah, it's really cold, really, really cold. But yeah, so we'll see you in the morning. A bit flappy this tent light, Dave. Gets in your face a bit, doesn't it? But never mind, never mind. It's good. I feel secure in it. I don't feel as though I'm going to end up in the village and fly off the mountain. But it's icy on top now. A few bits and bobs of snow, but not a lot. But really, really icy. So, you're talking sub-zero sort of like conditions tonight, you know. But great, great stuff, great stuff. We'll see you in the morning.
Going nowhere on the mantle.